If you are considering signing up for the Confident Creative, I cannot recommend the course enough. And I don't say that lightly. I have invested in more than my fair share of courses over the years, and this course is hands down the best investment that I have ever made. You will learn a ton in the course, but looking back, I think there were three things that for me were most impactful on my business. The first is kind of getting straightened with my mindset. So the course is called The Confident Creative, and one of the big things is getting more confident as a designer with your prices, with your packages. And once you do that, your sales calls will go more smoothly, your discussions with existing clients will go more smoothly. I mean, within the first few weeks of starting the course, I had signed two new clients and just enjoyed my business more. I felt better about what I was doing and more sure of myself. Another thing that I found super helpful was how Karima shares how she structures her systems, just sort of like how projects run, ways that you can make things more efficient. Sometimes I think we're so like in the weeds in our own business that we can't see like some easy tweaks that we can make that will make all the world of difference and that will improve things for your clients, which is great, of course, and also for you so that you have a business that you're not working in all the time. And then the last thing is just Karima herself. She, you know, really truly cares about all of her students, which I think is sadly kind of rare in the coaching world these days. And she just is honest. She shares how things operate in her business. She shares what she's, you know, tried, things that have worked, things that haven't. It's just so refreshing and honest. And I don't think that you'll find that anywhere else. So if you're on the fence, seriously, just go for it. I know sometimes investing is scary, but I promise this will be one of the best investments you've ever made.